Well, we're going to do what we can to make it difficult for him to do this to other people.
Tonight at 10.
Victim after victim of a guy who installs satellite dishes and security systems have come forward to the News 4 Tucson investigators. The latest, a former state lawmaker who says he got taken big time.
Investigating for you. Bad reception. Update tonight on News 4 Tucson at 10.